While filming clips, it can be very difficult to maintain consistent audio levels, especially if you're filming in different locations. Fortunately, we can adjust the audio once we're in iMovie. I have a clip here of a water tower that has a very loud blower in the background. I want to take that blower out. So what we can do is we can go to the blue action wheel right here and click on audio adjustments and slide the volume all the way down to zero. Click done. And let me show you the result. And you'll also notice it put the icon of a speaker on the clip because we adjusted the audio. Now, if you have iMovie 11, something new in iMovie 11 is this show or hide audio waveforms toggle button. It's in the lower right-hand corner of your project browser. If I click on it, I can see the audio waveforms for each clip. You'll notice I took the volume all the way down for the water tower. You can also adjust the volume right here in the audio waveforms. This black line is called a rubber band, and what you can do is just raise and lower it like so. That will adjust your volume. You can also do something else pretty cool. You can select certain audio waveforms to either increase or decrease. Just drag your mouse horizontally across the waveforms that you'd like to adjust. Puts a yellow box around them. And then you can adjust your rubber band. You can either bring it down or raise it. And what you're creating there is a fade in and a fade out. Now while it's highlighted, I can still play it back. And make sure I don't need to make any adjustments. I can resize this if I went too far, or if I went too loud, I can bring it down, and you can make adjustments that way.